Now, what if that engine was in our solar system? Let's imagine a quasar as close as Pluto. The first thing we'd notice? Blinding, relentless light, day and night would vanish. Our sky would be a harsh blue-white glare, making sleep impossible. The energy pouring in would heat Earth dramatically. Oceans would warm, then boil. Ice caps would vanish in days. The surface would become scorched and lifeless. But the real danger is the radiation. X-rays, gamma rays, and more. Our atmosphere would be battered by powerful winds and radiation. This would strip away our air, leaving Earth a barren rock. Life would stand no chance. Radiation would destroy cells and DNA. Technology would fail. Satellites fried, power grids down, communication lost. Even other planets would suffer. Atmospheres eroded, surfaces sterilized. The entire solar system would become a cosmic wasteland. A quasar this close would be an extinction event beyond imagination. Earth would be unrecognizable. Could anything survive a quasar next door? Not a chance. The heat, radiation, and loss of atmosphere would wipe out all life. No shelter could protect us from the onslaught. Our technology would collapse. No satellites, no power, no communication. Even distant planets would be devastated. Gas giants could lose their outer layers. Rocky worlds would be blasted bare. The entire solar system would be transformed by the quasar's fury. It would be a catastrophe on a scale we can barely imagine.